Now in this question, express the angular measurement of the angle of a regular octagon in the degrees, grades and radians. Now, the angle of n-sided regular polygon is equal to 2n minus 4 upon n right angle. Okay. Now for octagon, we have 8 sides. Therefore, n is equal to 8. Okay. Now, let theta be the angle of a regular octagon therefore theta is equal to 2 times, now n is what, 8, 2 times 8 minus 4 upon 8 right angle. Theta is equal to, now 8 2 is 16 minus 4, 12 upon 8. 12 upon 8 right angle, or theta is equal to 3 by 2 right angle. Is it clear? Now number 1. Number 1 is in degrees. In degrees. Now, one right angle is equal to 90 degree. Therefore, 3 by 2 into 90 is equal to 135 degree. So, in degrees, the angle is 135 degree. Theta is equal to. Number 2. In grades, now one right angle is equal to 100 grades, therefore theta is equal to 3 by 2 into 100 grades is equal to 150 grade. Number 3, that is in the radians. Now in radians, one right angle is equal to pi by 2 radians. That is, C is in the circular form or written like this. Theta is equal to 3 by 2 into pi by 2. This is equal to 3 by 4 pi in radians. Now, we are having first answer, second answer and third answer. Now I am just going to draw a rough sketch for it. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So now suppose this is the center, then this angle, this is 135 degree. Okay, like this we can join this one. Sorry. So this angle is basically, it will be here, not here. This angle is 135 degree. Okay, in the degree 135 degree, 150 grades or 3 by 4 pi.